2 with the time Saturday night. And this is, I think, episode 8. And I am walking out here to get the door open, even though it's a little chilly. Just want some circulation. Yeah, so, a little bit different. Sometimes it happens on the weekend, but it was 7 o'clock. There was a decision to be made. Do you get or do you go? And then you got to help. How bad do you want it? And here we are. So it's an interesting. I planned this throughout the day, different things that I wanted to try. I'm actually going to get a treadmill, get a 10-minute walk, and discuss it. Maybe I won't. But either way, this should be interesting. All right. It's a little after 8:30. That was rough.
So this first round, bicep circuit. First three exercises are the Franco bicep circuit. We got three pull-ups, inside grip, kick yourself up, and then it's a 10-second drop. Just three reps there. Then it's a dumbbell. It's a 1.5 curl on an incline dumbbell, and then hammer curls on the bands. First two rounds, massive pump. Gonna get this third round in now. Got the straps on. Next round is all tricep. So I got two exercises on the bands. kickbacks and a forward tricep extension, but I'm gonna change the position of the hands. I'm gonna go forward, sideways, reverse on both moves. I'm gonna do some dips on the box, and then I got the bar set up with 95 pounds for a close grip bench press and a skull crusher, and then a close grip bench press again. So all of that's gonna be one round. I'm gonna set the timer for 15 minutes. Goal's just gonna be to get as many rounds as possible. Everything will be 10 reps.
So this will be one, this will be two, and that'll be three.
Yeah.